Hey everybody. Gotta put the phone in the tree. This thing's on 500 right now. Then I get up to about 6. First time I've used it this fall. So we are cooking lamb, little lamb, and hamburgers. Hamburgers are for them. The lamb's for me. We're at 550. Here's an example of what would happen. Loin chops. This is their hamburgers. Onion powder, garlic powder. $600, right? About now. Okay. So the first thing we're going to stick on is these burgers. Very hot. Sizzle. Okay. Now we'll go for the nuts. You know how long it's been since I did the cabbage soup diet. These are supposed to be for the last time I grilled. I never did it. So, they're going on there now. It's like a little T-bone. Clean these up and then we'll let them go. Let's give you a little bigger picture here. Okay, we've got some smoke. Just right underneath there. So okay, I'm gonna move that thing. We're gonna start having problems, we're gonna move them. There we go. More drippage, huh? Alright, maybe we'll give them a good twist. Yes, I have shot hair. That's why I couldn't burn me. Okay, now that you want to drip there, you can drip there. Not on my watch. Alright, let's get this back up to 400. Then I'll flip them. This is very odd having this angle. It's going up quick. 350, 360, 370, 380, 390, 400. Need a time to go flippy flip. Flippity flip. Let's get another good view here. We had to move them around. These were 155, these are still 120, 116, these are still about 120. So I moved them over here, into the middle, these into the middle. These are the ones that came out of the freezer that was the fresh ones. So we're going to let them cook a little bit longer. So get back up to 450, and now I'm going to close it again. And let it get it back up to about 500. And then we'll give them another temp. This is what I'm using. It's a good thermometer. It's made by Taylor. See how fast that thing goes up. And you just gotta hope it's not burning when it's going up. But it's already to 4. Faster it goes, the faster it goes, the hotter it gets, the faster it goes. That's what I'm trying to say. So this is also, it goes up to 750, and I've had it up there. I'm going to try a pizza in here one time, fresh dough pizza, see what I can do on my little square non-stick seafood and vegetable tray. But that's a whole nother video. Now you can see also 76 degrees in the sun. Nice clear blue sky. Tampa, Florida. Alright, we're almost to 5. Almost to 5. Okay, let's check it. Sure likes the grip right there. Make sure this isn't burning. And if not, let's give it a quick temp. Say 150. 180. Come on, baby. That's good too. Oh, these are way down. They're good. We can take these things off though. 60, 70, we'll get them off. Now this, it's almost there. We'll take these suckers off, put them in here. Come on now. Plus, I'm not eating these right now. I'm gonna warm them up later. These, I'll give them another flip. Get them up here in a manageable area. Well, let's do another test right here. 52. Okay, we'll give it another close down. And let it get back to 500. By that time, it should be up to 165. Because they like theirs well done. And I mean well done. Oh boy, look, I'm looking at the tree. All right, here we are. It's back to 500. Let's just let it get to 550. Because I know they like it well, well done. It's at 525 right now. About 30. And 550. One sixty-eight. 165. We are done. Okay. Now, we gotta turn the gas off before we turn that off. Bleed the lion. So we go. And there we go. Clean her up. It's like having my own grill, but I don't have to own it. Alright, here's the finished product. How do you do your meat days on the grill? I like mine like this.